I'm here at our Cedar Bluff project. It's a Friday. It's about 3 o'clock in the afternoon. The temperature outside is about 58 degrees, and it is an absolutely beautiful Texas winter day, as you can see. It's just gorgeous outside, very light breeze blowing. Wanted to give you another update on the progress here. In the last update I showed you, we were hanging the sheetrock, and as you can see, we finished that, and now we're starting our tape bed and texture. And the tape bed and texture process is where the crew comes in and puts tape. As you can see, this white stuff is called tape. And the bedding is the joint compound that you see there where they float it out. And then the last thing that we do is we spray texture on. This process takes about 4 or 5 days. So probably by Wednesday or Thursday at the latest of next week, we'll be texturing. And then we'll be ready to start our flooring and our cabinets and our trim. Here's our project manager and our homeowner making their way up through the house, working on something, and we'll finish this update and have a few words with our homeowner while we're here. But I wanted to give you an idea of what these guys go through. Obviously, have to set scaffolding up to do these tall walls. But let's get a quick shot of this guy so you can see what this tape and bed process is all about. He's spreading the mud on the wall. Go ahead. He puts the tape on and he spreads the mud on and floats it out. That's the bedding process. It's called taping bedding. And then the last thing we do is texturing. That's our update for today.